and to the near side. Still with the puck as Whitehead is he traveling through the zone. Backhand pass over to Ryan Hintz. Shots and scores.
Ryan Hintz never moved. Ryan Hintz didn't see it. Hill took the shot. It was an end-over-end knuckleball. Brian Hintz with the traffic in front. There were two players down in front. And that is the first career for Ryan Hill. He's picked up his first River Kings goal. And immediately going over and picking up the puck, his teammates. So congratulations to Mr. Hill. Not only has he equalized the game, but he has picked up his first goal. Looking on the replay, there were four players in between the shot and the destination. And again, Brian Hintz went down into the butterfly and literally never flinched. He never saw the shot. He never saw the puck. In fact, he did not turn his head as it went by. So he did not see it until back in the ice.
Bronner puts a big hit on.
The 11th time tonight, Phil Bronner was standing right in front of the Ice Bears goaltender. I'll be honest, I sense the bitterness in Mike Cragen, the coach of the Ice Bears, because if Bronner had had that type of physical presence in front of the net in Knoxville, he would have been more the style player Cragen was looking for him to be.
Throw in by Bronner
of
is quickly saved by Hintz, and the puck catch and shoot with Harrington, who will trade spots down low for Thomas. Thomas, a centering pass, and he scores! Phil Bronner!
Phil Bronner with the game winner.
His second game winner in as many nights.
And Mike Cragen is getting, he's going across the ice, and he is letting the referee have it.
As the River Kings celebrate in their own zone, Cragen obviously displeased as he is almost out to center ice, showing his displeasure.
As a Knoxville Ice Bears fan, I'm going to defend my head coach. That was a brutal call to make in the final minute of a 3-3 game, and Cragen continues to berate the officials, and you'll notice the Knoxville Ice Bears applauding River Kings.
As the second star of the game is announced, the game-winning goal scored by Phil Bronner, his third goal in two games for the River Kings since coming to Mississippi on the trade with Knoxville.
In two games, Bronner has had both game-winning goals with Mississippi.